Hi! In this tutorial, we're going to walk you through the software installation process for the G.SKILL Gaming keyboard and mouse. On some systems, if the software is installed or opened without administrator rights, then the software might not open properly. Today, we're going to use the Ripjaws KM780 RGB keyboard as an example. Before we begin, if the keyboard has two USB connectors, please make sure both USB connectors for the keyboard are connected directly to the PC motherboard's rear panel. If this is your first time connecting the device, Windows will install the basic device driver. Please wait for Windows to finish before installing the software. First, visit gskill.com and download the software in the download section. If you were having problems with the software, a new downloaded file may help. Second, the installer should be extracted. In this video, we'll be extracting to the desktop. If the installer is not extracted, the installation might not run correctly. Third, right-click the installer and choose to run as administrator from the list. At the end of the installation process, the firmware update will automatically run to update the device firmware. This may take up to a minute to finish. If the firmware update locks up for more than 5 minutes, contact our tech support at techsupport@gskill.com. Finally, to open the software, find the G.SKILL system tray icon on the lower right and double-click on it. Or you can double-click on the desktop icon or click the Start menu icon. Thank you for watching this tutorial. If this tutorial helped you, be sure to click like for this video.